the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who sings of the dreams that he brings from the wide open sea. In the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who sleeps while the riverbank weeps to an old willow tree. The port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who dies full of beer, full of cries, in a drunken town fight. In the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who's born on a hot, muggy morn by the dawn of the light. In the port of Amsterdam, where the sailors who eat, there's a sailor who eats only fish heads and tails. He'll show you his teeth that have rotted too soon, that can haul up the sails, that can swallow the moon. And he yells to the cook with his arms open wide, hey, bring me more fish, throw it down by my side. And he's too soft to belch, but he's too far to try, so he stands up and laughs, and he sits up his fly. In the port of Amsterdam, you can see sailors dance, and they're bursting their pants, grinding women to Porsche. They've forgotten the tune that their whiskey voice croaked, splitting the night with the roar of their joy. And they turn and they dance, and they laugh and they lust, to the raunchy sound of the accordion burst. And they're out in the night with their pride in their pants, and the sluts that they tow underneath the street lamps. In the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who drinks, and he drinks, and he drinks, and he drinks once again. He drinks to the health of the whores of Amsterdam, who have given their body to a thousand other men. And they bark and they virtue, the girl is all gone, for a few dirty coins, when they just can't go on. Pulls his nose to the sky and the sea up above, and he pisses like I cry in the port of Amsterdam, in the port of Amsterdam, in the port of Amsterdam.